Join us online at charlierose.com. Why are you opposed to full EU membership for Turkey?
For a very simple reason.
C'est que la Turquie n'est pas en Europe.
Turkey is not in Europe.
La Turquie, c'est l'Asie mineure.
Turkey is Asia Minor.
Et par conséquent, il n'y a pas de raison que
l'Asie mineure soit en Europe. So there's absolutely no reason why Asia Minor should be part of Europe.
Comment pouvez-vous me poser cette question?
How can you even ask me that question?
Tous les pays européens
all
sont
of the
en
European
Europe.
Countries
je veux rassembler
are not
la famille européenne
in Europe.
Avant
I want to bring together the whole family
j'ajoute
of Europe before we move on to Asia.
Bien beau me dire qu'on va stabiliser
it's
la Turquie.
All very well to say there's
mais
going
si
to be stability in Turkey, but if that comes at the cost of destabilization in Europe,
but
well, there are already
point,
27.
That's the point. You believe that if Turkey is part of the EU, it will create destabilization. That's the real point. Yes?
Pas parce qu'ils sont musulmans.
Not because they're Muslim.
Parce que la Turquie, c'est 75 millions d'habitants
Turkey,
aujourd'hui,
there are 75 million inhabitants and now, there'll be 100 million in 25
que
years.
Que la Turquie, Turkey c'est une culture, une civilisation très grande par ailleurs, mais qui
very
n'est pas
great
européenne.
Civilization culture, but it's not a European one.
Pourquoi devrions-nous
why
construire l'Europe avec des pays qui ne sont pas européens.
Build Europe with countries that are
je
not European. I'm in
je
favor of an agreement with Turkey, of a common market with Turkey, but
d'ailleurs,
integrating Turkey into Europe, well, no, and
d'ailleurs,
I don't think it's necessarily a good thing for the Turks. Who wants the integration of Turkey in Europe?
Politique.
Those
who
don't want a political Europe, that's who.
The United States, Mr. Bush. The United States,
Mr. Blair. Mais moi, je crois à l'union politique.
I believe in political
moi, je crois
union.
À l'Europe politique.
I believe in political
moi, je crois
Europe.
À l'Europe de l'intégration.
I believe in the Europe of integration.
Moi, je crois à l'Europe où on met en
I
commun
believe in a Europe where we have
la culture,
the economy,
politique.
Culture,
you just
and
don't
the
believe Turkey is
altogether.
Europe. There is this argument. What about NATO?
Mais la Turquie ne fait pas partie de l'Europe, mais
but
pardon.
Turkey is not
est-ce
part
que
of Europe.
Fait partie des
excuse me, but is Mexico part of the United States?
No. OK. Est-ce que l'année là c'est l'intégration du Mexique?
Elena, is that integration of Mexico?
Alors pourquoi voudriez-vous? Pourquoi voudriez-vous que
so why,
Europe and the
why
United
do
States are very
us?
Different?
And, okay, okay.
You know, there are some who wished Europe was more like the United okay. States, and there was a united
pourquoi,
Europe, but.
Pourquoi voudriez-vous
but why
façon avec les Turcs,
do you expect us to do with the Turks what you're not wanting to okay. do, willing to do with the Mexicans?
Well, because they're
good
different,
luck, Mr.
They're different countries, as you know.
No.
Mexico and the United States.
No?
But there is no one Europe.
Parce que vous considérez
you
que le Mexique.
You're not asking Turkey to become part of France. You're asking Turkey to be a nation state that's within the European community. That's what you're asking. Do you have a problem with Turkey and NATO?
No.
No?
No. I want
donc
an integrated Europe. In other words, a Europe
la
that has borders. Turkey is
de
in Asia Minor.
Russie, c'est pas l'Europe.
Russia is not Europe
revanche,
either.
Les Balkans, c'est
but the Balkan states, they are part of Europe.
Turquie.
I want there to be an agreement with
pourquoi
Turkey.
Pas un marché commun avec la Turquie.
Why not? We could have a common market.
Join us online at charlierose.com.